for so long, when G2 take the stage, they are the villains. They're now the champions of Europe.
I reckon they're still the villains. I certainly don't think they're the good guys of League of Legends.
Here comes the ram, and there goes the kill.
Fast wins.
There is no chance at all. Cloud9 are deleted.
Dominant wins.
Double kill for the Syndra.
G2 have looked the best by far.
过了一轮之后，我们感觉G2好像是最难应付的。然后我们接下来希望能在 Griffin 跟 CEST 里面拿到两胜。I mean,
it was definitely G2. That was the hardest game for us. I was winning top, and then I TP'd bot, and then the game was just like lost instantly.
Cloud9 cannot stand up to G2.
I think they're a really tough opponent, so we'll just have to be at 100% to be able to beat them.
오히려 G2는 조금 더 셀 거라고 생각했는데 막상 이제 1라운드 G2전을 해보니까 별로 막 벽이 느껴지진 않은 것 같아요. 충분히 저희가 이길 만한 상대라고 생각해요.
6-0 rarely happens in the World Group Stage. European Super Team G2 looks poised to do it.